take horny.
I'll take fragile.
For G-Lay? Oh, if it's for G-Lay, then... Honey, it's our anniversary.
I don't like that you're smoking again.
What? It turns me on. The nicotine gets me aroused.
But you have emphysema.
Don't you worry about my medical condition tonight. All that matters is you and me.
Are you sure the kids can't hear us?
12 years married, Roger, okay? I know what they can and cannot hear.
Put on SpongeBob, bitch!
Okay! Just
what? That's our middle child. No. She's a bitch.
But the parenting book that you were reading, I'm not sure about the doctors.
Why are you talking about our kids? I am ovulating right now, okay? Right now, Roger!
You know what?
What?
I don't like your tone of voice. And I know
we have very precious time.
I know that in the book that you've been reading, it says be very direct with your wants and your demands.
Did you just throw the book at me?
I threw it at your feet.
You hit my shin. Is that what we've come to now in 12 years?
Well, you're smoking again and you're sick. You're calling our children bitches.
When you point a finger at someone, three are pointed back at you.
No.
Okay, you're not at fault. Do it. Watch. Do it. Point the finger. Do it. Oh, that's...